even at your lowest point as a man, you should never ever take and know that your babe stepped out.
Mm-hmm.
Even if she's the one paying for anything, you'd rather step out and keep your heads up than be in a house with a woman who is stepping out.
Because
with all your disabilities, abilities, capabilities, functions, non-functions, everything, just say
I'm out. You see, thing is, let me tell you something, and sometimes I really wonder with men, is, do you know what infidelity does to a person? Now, you see, for women, it has been normalized, okay? We've been told, turn a blind eye, unaweza ambiwa story, saa zingine unatumiwa picha, saa zingine ni screenshots za conversation, what not. But after years of being broken and picking up the pieces, sometimes mademu shanga, okay, why do you feel like the whole world is ending because I stepped out? When on our side, we've been told to just take it as it is.
You see. As a woman, immediately you know these things, and it is not your portion, okay? Then it is your time also to just do what? Call it quits.
Hey,
you get?
There'd be no marriages in the world. In Kenya. Leave Kenya, Nairobi.
Really?
Oh, wow. If women were to leave every single relationship or marriage because of men cheating, there'd be no relationship, there'd be no marriage. I think so.
Or you know so.
I know for a fact, yani, I go put all my title deeds, logbooks, family, kila kitu on the line. There would be no relationships, no marriages. The sustainability, why marriages are still there 2 days?
Yes.
And if I open the phones and married men call me, why they survive to date? Why relationships have survived to date is because every other man has cheated, and you know what, you say, what, it's okay, babe, don't do it again, we'll work through it. Yes, if we were to leave every relationship because of infidelity, so there'd be none.
What keeps women in those relationships?
The bigger picture.
So they decide to be the bigger people,
which is very, it's not even the bigger people, it's the bigger picture. You know, sometimes you have to look at your man like your child, that he can make irrational decisions that will have detrimental consequences, but because he's a man, he's a child, he thinks some type of way. And you're like, you know what,
but marriage works,
courtesy of women turning a blind eye.
You think so?
Think of our,
they're amazing, you husband guys, out here, they're amazing chicks.
If I
up
left
there,
my ex-husband the first time I found out he cheated, that would be 2 weeks into me living with him. 2 weeks. Manda mata hakungoja. 2 weeks, bro.
2 weeks, he had already stepped out.
2 weeks. There's another relationship I was in. If I found out at the time that he was cheating, you guys would have been probably like a few days into the relationship.
Hey, he was a hot-blooded mammal.
You guys, aren't you all?
Hey. Why are you like this?
So if you look at,
there are amazing people out there.
Amazing, yes, but you men are a bit foolish sometimes.
Hey,
whoops.
That is
it's very, very true.
That word,
if
is
you find
strong.
A man who doesn't cheat, who is loyal, it's because he's afraid of his woman. I cannot afford to lose her.
In short, you think my wife will beat me?
What? Yours.
You
guys, she'll beat you and me. And Charity and Nika and Spencer and Jemo and PQ.
Hey.
Tutavunjwa sisi wore.
Oh my God.
So yes.
So you think I'm just a good person? I'm just fearing my wife.
You guys, if you don't fear her, I'm fearing her for you.
Okay.
Ah.
Okay, so nisijaribu hizo umbwakani.
Buddha, please don't put my life on the line.
Okay.
No go play with my
life.
So it
will be a collective beating.
Buddha.
Oh my God.
You guys can be like Squid Game.